keep going.
It's good to be alive.
Ooh.
No one's stopped me yet. Breathe deep and move.
Who there, wanderer? Stay thy course a moment to indulge an old man.
May I inquire if perchance you retain among your traveling companions a man who adheres to the given name of Gale? Ever a man of leisure. Would it pain you greatly to assist me along the little voyage I intend to undertake to this aforementioned camp? Though I'd have welcomed a voice other than my own to entertain me along my weary way, I shall take your answer in stride, and with it, take my leave as well. Adieu.
Jack catches your eye. A lantern, it seems. Though no light flickers within.
Is this the moon lantern?
A thick layer of dust coats the bottom of the lantern.
Broken. This might make passing the cursed lands complicated.
No burner or wick. It was not fuel that lit this lamp, but magic. To all appearances, the dust seems quite ordinary. A broken moon lantern catches your eye.
Do you feel it? The chill on your skin, in your lungs. This darkness is diseased.
I've never seen darkness like this before. It's unsettling.
This is the way to Moonrise Towers. We've no choice but to push forward. Wits and blades, always sharp. Whatever comes, I'm ready.
These things have stayed interesting.
What am I to do? No time for Danny.
I can feel the shadow's power here, but they don't seem to be harming me. Shadow curse. It doesn't seem to affect me like it does others. Not as badly, at least. Do you know what this means? I must be blessed. Lady Shah is protecting me where others are left to face her wrath. She loves me. She must do. Carried away. Hardly. The proof is right there. Just be grateful someone can handle this place. Lady Shah wouldn't bless me like this for no reason. There must be something she wants of me. Those signs we found about Dark Justicias, perhaps they were no coincidence. In either case, I need to watch for any place dedicated to Lady Shah. A temple, perhaps.
What's next, I wonder?
Still alive. So that's progress.
This place is heavy.
Thanks.
Never a dull moment. If not over, then through.
Got to press on.
Carry me. shadow curse? I truly hope this blight isn't spreading.
Faith will guide me. Got to keep moving.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes. I'll go this way.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Can't slow down.
My faith will guide me. This way. Hunger is endless, it seems.
Eyes open. Watch the shadows.
Stay together. Keep to the light. Stop! Who's there? I'll be the judge of that. Stow your weapons, put your hands up, and walk into the light, slowly. Jonas, move in!
Voice.
Come back to the light!
there? Meg? Is that...
Slow down.
Let's go with fire, baby. Got it.
Well done. Now we've got to move. I know a safe place. Give me your map. Keep your torch high. If you step into the shadows, you'll be felled in a heartbeat. That's right. Protected by magic. Only spot in the region that's not been swallowed up by this damn curse. Light'll save you here on the outskirts, but a few paces deeper, you're screwed. If you want to catch your breath, the inn's the only place to do it. Hope to see you there. Harpers, move out!
Wits and blades, always sharp.
You see a man stalking slowly through the woods, an bow half drawn. To sleep before a fireplace comes, the whole family will be kept fed all winter.
What came of it?
The image of an orange-haired cat to sleep before a fireplace comes to you. What came of it?
I must keep going.
By the shadows. It would be wise to leave it alone.
This is my happy place.
take you too long.
I'm not going to last much longer.
Need to keep going.
The Dark Lady shields me. I can feel her.
Objective noted.
No one stopped me yet.
Eager for battle. This place is protected. Must be the refuge the Harpers spoke of.
No shadows here. Something must be keeping it at bay.
You there! Step forward and keep your hands off your weapons.
Easy. He's with me.
Come. Jahira!
I assure you, it is. Kindness is too often a decoy. This is why we're here, you see. It is a curious creature that hides all manner of secrets. But if there's one thing that we know... it's that it knows its own kind. come here, true soul. It'll hurt less if you hold still. Mourn for whoever you were before the Absolute infected you.
Stop! What are you doing? He's the one who saved us!
He's the one who protected the Emerald Grove!
Yup. Didn't leave a goblin standing. Not so bad to hang around with either. Saved one of my friends from a druid with a snake. Knows when to be discreet, too. I pretty much trust him with my life.
A true soul with a mind of his own?
How is that possible? What in the hell is that thing? More or less.
Congratulations. You've earned yourself the benefit of the doubt. Hear me, Harpers. All clear. At ease.
I'll not pretend to understand what that artifact is. But I'm old and wise enough to recognize a sliver of hope when it crawls out of the dark. Tell me, why have you come here? Then our interests align.
We must all cure ourselves
of the entire cult of the Absolute.
There's food in the inn over there. Beds, too, if you require rest. Aloe oil in the cupboard, in case the vines gave you a rash.
Settle in. Then come join me for a drink. You may just be the godsend we've been praying for.
God's blood, this is heavy. It's for a good cause.